Jason Glick, Winnetka, Illinois.
Alex Leonard, Seattle, Washington.
Kurt Marion, Portland, Oregon.
John Bennett, Seattle, Washington.
Fred Gillick, Milwaukee.
Dave Leibowitz, Taos, New Mexico.
Ryan Correa, Gore Hills, California.
Anthony Gonzalez, Old Milwaukee.
Brian Pettit, Milwaukee.
My name is Jeff Castellas. I'm the co-founder of the Pablo Foundation, and I am Pablo's papa, and I'm really happy to be shooting the first video of Pablove Across America. 2011, it's our third year out here. We're starting in my hometown and heading to New Orleans, which is where my wife Joanne, Pablo's mommy, is from. And this crazy crew of riders is our first week riders, and we're headed south toward Chicago as soon as we hit stop on this video. We have a tradition here at Pablove Across America, which is that we dedicate every day's ride to a child that's fighting cancer currently. And so today we're starting out with a very special little girl named Hannah Thomas. She's 7 years old. She's from Stockton, Kansas. And her parents have heard two things that Joanne and I have heard. First, they heard that their daughter had cancer. Recently, they've heard that there are no options for treatment. Steps are in front of her become a reality. I know exactly why I do this ride every year, and I know exactly why I train for it all year and obsess about it all year, along with the ladies in the Pablove office and our crew and other riders. I could think of no better example of why we're doing this than to tell you about Hannah and her family in Kansas. We are facing a battle here that needs people's hearts, and it needs cash put on the table so that organizations like the Pablo Foundation can directly fund pediatric cancer research and can hold researchers accountable for the funding we're giving them, and so we can keep pushing them forward in a very business-like way and help them to reach goals that they never knew were possible. I'm just someone's dad who was riding his bike one day and came home and found out that he had cancer. And I have this fire in my heart and in my belly now that cancer has taken his life, and I will never stop fighting. And it turns out that I've gotten some friends around here who will also never stop fighting. John and Alex, who you met just a minute ago, their sons are cancer kids. Alex's son Owen is in treatment right now. John's son Brock is, we are very, very happy to tell you, absolutely free and clear of cancer. They're both from Seattle. They're both here as examples of parents who've heard these same words. And I want to say to you, I hope you never, ever, ever hear those words about your child. But we are everyday people who heard these words. Our kids were perfectly healthy, and they were thrown into this game. We absolutely appreciate your time. We appreciate all the effort and love and money you've donated to us up to this point. And we need to ask you to hit the share button on your social networks with this video, and to please pay attention to us as we ride over the next 3 weeks to New Orleans. We're going to be visiting kids in children's hospitals, cancer kids all along the way. We need your hearts. We need you to pay attention to us. We understand that we're at a tough time economically. If you need a dime, please help us. Thank you.